All right, everyone, next up in our handstand prep progression, we're doing some hanging now. We just did a hanging straight plank where we're just keeping our body straight. We're elongating our hip flexors, turning our abs on to keep everything secure. Now the next variation is let's teach our lower body how to move but maintain this good stable core position. So I'm hanging on here and I'm gonna start in that legs straight plank. Get my little tuck, hang my legs, and then I pick my knees up as high as I can and come back down. And so I can just do 10 or 20 or 30 of these. I wanna make sure my knees clear my hip level. If you're only coming up to about here, it's too hard, okay? So clear the hip level and throw in a short little half second pause to really make sure you're owning the position. If I'm doing this and I notice myself swinging like this, then I either need to slow down, regress it, or fix it, okay? If I'm swinging, I'm not keeping the pelvic position that I need to secure this thing, right? I'm not keeping the rib cage position that I need to secure all of this. So if I'm swinging, stop it. That is the hanging knee raise.